Hey guys, welcome back to the Outdoor Cousins. Today I'm making cupcakes and I have butter already in my bowl. And you're gonna need a mixer, a butter with bowl in it, and you're gonna need a pan with cupcake holders on it. And I have pretty things. There's like polka dots, blue, yellow, stripes, pink, red, and stripes of blue, stripes yellow, and polka dots blue, and that's all. And polka dots yellow and pink, red. So I'm going to be putting in sugar first. Oh, I forgot to wash my hands. So guys, now I'm going to put the vanilla in, and I'm just gonna, if you have a teeny spoon like this, you're just gonna want to put in one thing of that. So guys, be careful and get a mom's or dad's permission first. So now I'm gonna put the milk in. Now I'm gonna put the flour in. Flour. Oh, I forgot to beat it up instead. Oh my goodness. Really good. So this is milk, and this is flour mixed up with baking soda. So we're gonna put, do you think I should, cobalt or a spoonful? Probably half, maybe. But I'll put a little bit in if it's not that really good. I'm gonna put the whole bowl in, guys. I don't think that would be enough. I'm just gonna put the whole bowl in. Oh yeah, it says put the whole bowl in. for the milk. And then we're gonna beat it up. Oh, no, we're gonna do this first. I keep mixing it up. So guys, I'm just gonna put two in and then I'm gonna turn the camera off so you guys can see and I'll tell you guys when it's baking. So just two in. Oh, hey guys, so this is what it looks like so far. I'm gonna put it in the oven. So, we'll be back in 20 minutes. First, I'm gonna put it in the oven. Make sure to comment down below if you like making cupcakes. So first I'm going to put my sugar in. Give me sugar, lots of sugar. This is how much you're gonna need, this whole thing. And vanilla now. And where's my spoon? Tablespoons of milk. Guys, it's going really loud. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off real quick and I'm gonna scrape the sides with this spatula. Spatulas always make things better. They can scrape stuff off, and then you need to take all the batter out and stuff. I even use a spatula. spatula when I was gonna get the powder out. I mean the thing out. It's turning a little bit really thick. So we're gonna mix some more, so I'll have to scream. Guys, bye. I'll see you guys when. And make sure to click that subscribe button, turn notifications, and hit the bell so you won't miss any of our other videos. And now I'm gonna serve it to the people who bought it. And I'm gonna take a bite of one and I'm gonna test it and see how it tastes. Hard to get this thing off. Stick to it. So good. Now let's serve it to them.